It's been several years ever since Henry's, accident. It's come to my attention that the gunpowder is arriving soon.
Soon? You're not thinking of doing it now, are you?
Not quite yet. We still need to give the engines time to accept me as one of their own. They never suspected foul play, so they won't suspect little old me of anything.
You're very sly. We better leave now, it's almost light.
Good idea. Good night, my brother.